Salt and Sanctuary. So let's get into this. And sorry for the echo. I have fixed that. All right, well, let's hopefully you can hear me all right. Let me turn down the volume a bit. All right, you should be able to hear me now. Okay, awesome. Let's get into this then. So we're going to continue with the last time we played, so. Let me just turn down the volume so there's not so much feedback. So we're just clearing everything out right now. Oh. Get out of here. Oh. Okay, I gotta heal. Let's just use this. There we go. Ooh, that heals a lot. Wow, that healed me full. That's pretty awesome. Jesus Christ. Holy fuck. Okay, got him. Nice. Raider stuff. Let's actually see if that's better gear than what I'm wearing. No, mine is better. No, that's okay. I'll wear the rogue mask. Actually, I don't want to wear either one. How do you unequip? Oh, why? Okay. Yeah, because I like his, oh, crap. Oh, that's what happens when you don't pay attention. I like his green hair. Doesn't matter though, because I died. Probably shouldn't go two-handed, but you never know. I like two-handed. Oh, okay. Oh, god damn it, didn't need to do that. I still gotta learn the controls. lots of dead bodies around here. Jesus. Oops, god damn it. Didn't mean to do that. Ugh. I'll just use this. Ugh! God, that's so frickin' annoying. Stone guy, nice. Ooh, light vessel. What is a light vessel? Okay, so this is a better one, I guess. So let's see here. Can't use it though. Anyways, what was that? Okay, so I guess it's for doing some hardcore shit, maybe. And they were wondering, how would you make a 2D Dark Souls hard? Well, they made it hard. So yeah, so now you can travel in between those two sanctuaries, which is nice. I gotta use my roll more often. Yay! I died again. God damn it, this game's so fucking hard. I'll get her done. I'll probably lose all my gold by that time. I don't know why I just ran into those bastards. I don't know if you heard that. Sorry about that. Okay. Get out of here. Yeah, that roll is useful. Awesome, at least I got my salt back. That's something. Just like Dark Souls, you have to have the first hit. Otherwise, you're not going to do shit. Ooh, flame arrow, nice. Yeah, you get the key later. Now I can't freaking remember. Use torch. Oh, that's how. Excuse me. Want to go down there yet. Oh, let's see. Bit better. Yeah, I don't like that chain coif. Let's take it off. No, I guess they can't go down yet. Damn it. Can't quite hit him. Screw it, we'll just try and hit him with this. Well, I guess we're done here for now. Oops. Nice. Let's see. We can try a spear. Wow, he died. Ooh, Wrathblade Rib. What is that? Is that a weapon? No. What is it? Oh, maybe it is a weapon. Be used. Oh, okay. I see. Okay. Ooh, what the hell is that? Oh, what is this? Oh, it's a shield. Oh, I can't use it though. Wow, that's a nice shield. Okay. Oh, nice. Nice. Let's see what's in here. Oh, I can't. getting better at this. Ooh, faithful ring, nice. Two arcane damage, okay. Well, that's kind of nice to have. Yeah, that's a boss down there, so we're gonna go heal up first. Okay. That was fun. Okay, let's try this boss. Thank you. Well, I'm dead, I think. Nope, dead. Luckily, I didn't have much salt on me. How far away am I from another? There's one up here. Okay, let's try again. Damn it. God damn it! Fuck! How do you? Ugh. Oh, fuck you, game. Messing that up. Thanks, game. Yep. Is there an item I have that does more damage? I guess we'll try one more time and see how we do. Actually, let's try with a shield though. Okay, that's good to know. We definitely want a shield there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah! Ah! I got fucked up by the controls too. Alright. Well, we know a shield is very helpful against this guy. Alright. Well, I'm gonna call it for now, guys. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. And I will see you on the next stream. Take it easy.